Hey everyone, I'm Wicked Digit, and welcome to my dungeon. Today we are going to start the first part of the foam armor tutorial, and we are going to be starting with the gauntlet. As you can see, I've already pre-drew my pattern on the crafting foam. You can do whatever you want for your pattern, you know, as long as you give yourself the number of fingers you want, you can make them a little bit wider, so confuse fingers together. But I'm just going for a simple 5-finger. I'm going to clean up her a little bit, and when I come back, we are going to actually start shaping the foam. Alright, and we are back. Now we're actually going to be shaping the foam. To do this, we are going to be using an iron set on a medium heat setting, ping pong ball, and a dowel. First, we're going to take the knuckles, hold the iron on them for about 8 to 12 seconds, use a paper towel, this way you do not burn the foam. Now we're going to put it on the ping pong ball for a little bit. It's going to cool down really fast, and when it cools down, we're going to have a nice round shape on it. So let's go ahead and do all our knuckles first. We'll be right back. Now, for the plasti dipping process, we are actually going to be using some masking tape. And the reason for this is so the pieces don't blow all over when we're trying to plasti dip them. We're going to roll it onto itself to make some double-sided tape. See you in about half an hour. Alright, so we've applied a couple coats of Plastidip, and now we're ready to actually start painting the pieces. Now, you can really use any kind, any color of paint you want, but for the sake of appearance, I'm going to be using Krylon Metallic. Just to make it pop out a little bit more, I'm also going to be putting a glaze on it. Sorry about that, my batteries died. Anyways, to proceed. Now we're going to put the knuckle on for the pinky. That concludes the pinky. And you're just going to repeat this process through all the fingers. Thank you. And that'll conclude the tutorial of the foam gauntlet. Thank you for joining me, and if you like this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And should you decide to make your own foam gauntlet, you can show me a picture by clicking on the Facebook link on my channel banner.